Hello, YouTube. We've all tried it. We all know it. We're casually shopping at the Hennessy store and thinking, let's get rid of all this. And then you accidentally sell your purple Gaia cape. What you do? What can you do? There is actually a buyback system in MapleStory. And if you hit this small icon, I think it's Control Alt, there you go, and type in buy back, you'll be able to buy it back, but it'll cost you, I think, 5 million meters. So we're gonna spend them here, see, 5 million. So if you you sold your white scroll, or you sold your elemental wand plus 7, this is a tip you might be able to use. Hope it was useful. I need to learn how to speak better English. Oh my god. But that's it. This little one. And bye back. There we go. Have a wonderful day.